It's time to start your titration. The first thing to do is to add the indicator. Add enough so that you can see the color, but not too much so that the solution is opaque. Adjust the height of the burette so that the tip is inside the flask. Hold the flask in your dominant hand and use two hands to titrate, adding solution from the burette and swirling the flask simultaneously. Continue to add solution from the burette until you are near the endpoint. When you are near the endpoint, slow down the titration by adding the solution dropwise. When one drop from the burette changes the color of the solution, you are almost at the endpoint. During the titration, you might have splashed a lot of solution on the inside of the flask. Rinse the inside of the flask with distilled water. Continue to the endpoint, one drop at a time. Carefully add another drop from the burette and mix the solutions thoroughly. The solution is still slightly green, so add one more drop from the burette. You have reached the endpoint where no more green remains in the indicator. Add another drop to see if the solution remains grey or if hints of purple start to appear in the indicator. If it does, as in this case, use the previous reading as your final reading. You can always add one more drop to be sure. As you can see, the indicator has started to turn purple. Remember that when using screened methyl orange, the endpoint is a grey color with no trace of green.